And heads up, if you're traveling along I-94 in Fargo tomorrow night, all eastbound lanes are closing overnight so crews can install overhead signage. I-94 will be completely closed for up to 30 minutes at a time between midnight and 3 a.m. between the tri-level and 25th Street. No detours are going to be in place, so drivers are encouraged to find another route. Westbound I-94 traffic will not be impacted.